Hit the links, the week of coverage leading up to Clemson-Kent State. Greetings from Memorial Stadium, where after 236 days of no football, Clemson is finally slated to play a game this afternoon at noon. Campus was already buzzing as early as 8:30 a.m. this morning with tailgates in full force and the downtown area packed with traffic and orange t-shirts. The Tigers host Kent State at Death Valley on Saturday, a matchup that isn't necessarily highly anticipated from a competitive standpoint, but one the Tigers are looking forward to in order to gauge where they might be this season after the national championship high. With no Deshaun Watson, no Mike Williams, and no Wayne Gallman, it will be a different day at Death Valley, and up to a slew of other faces to run Clemson's offense this afternoon. It starts with Kelly Bryant. All eyes turn to the junior quarterback to see how he plays in his first career start after waiting in the shadows for two seasons. With a couple of hours remaining before kickoff, catch up on all your pre-game reading in one place from the Post and Courier, College Football A Guide to Clemson, South Carolina, Coastal Carolina and Charleston Southern Game Advance. Clemson's matchup with Kent State should be a precal to bigger things ahead. Kelly Bryant waiting his turn has always been in the cards for junior quarterback Kelly Bryant. Pigskin picks Sapakoff's picks Sapakoff. Why Dabo is worth 2 million BBQ meals and almost as much as Drew Smiley on the beat. Clemson student receives nearly 10,000 signatures on petition to change student ticketing. Ray McLeod Jr. gets another chance returning punts after struggling last season on the beat. Brent Venables speaks to Clemson's defensive ends and Shaq Smith's progress. Tanner Muse the redshirt sophomore's family is bringing 20-plus people and an RV to Saturday's game on the beat. Christian Wilkins has a message to Clemson fans about supporting Kelly Bryant. Defensive depth experience might be lacking, but Clemson's offense is loaded with quality depth on the beat. Kent State's coach takes medical leave, will not coach for Clemson game. CJ Fuller. Clemson coaches saw confidence and consistency in the redshirt junior, which is why he earned the starting RB job. College football preview: what you need to know about Clemson, Gamecocks, Citadel, Coastal Carolina, and more.